Hi, Charlie here. Space is infinite, and only 4% of our visible universe has been explored. This means there is untold mysteries out there that we know nothing about. But space organizations like NASA and SpaceX have caught amazing videos, images, and sounds from space. Now, space is a vacuum. This means sound can't travel through space. But NASA do have special instruments on spacecrafts to capture sounds. They use electromagnetic signals coming from space objects. And this allows us to hear what things sound like in space. Jupiter's moon. We all know our moon, but did you know other planets have their own moons and also suns? The moon of Jupiter is called Ganymede, and it's the ninth largest object in our solar system. But the sound it makes truly is terrifying. It almost sounds like electronic interference, but this is simply energy coming off the 4.5 billion year old moon. The incredible thing about this moon is how cold it is. At night, its temperature can drop to more than minus 200 degrees Celsius. Collision of neutron stars. A neutron star is a celestial object. It's incredibly dense and packed with neutrons. Neutron stars are formed after supernova explosions in space. Sometimes this produces a black hole, but at other times it produces a neutron star. But what happens when two of these stars collide? The sound is straight out of Star Trek. But amazingly, this sound happens multiple times per minute in space. But the popping sound is simply because of the neutrons in the stars. When these collide, it releases a massive amount of gravitational radiation, and that is what leads to the unexpected sound. Collision of black holes. A black hole is a region of space where gravity is so strong nothing can escape from it. But what if two black holes collided with each other? Well, this is the sound it makes. The sound is ripples in space and time, called gravitational waves. If it sounds similar to the collision of neutron stars, that's because it is. A similar energy is released when black holes collide. When two black holes collide, they make one bigger black hole. But amazingly, it's not simply the mass of the two black holes put together. That's because some of the mass is converted into energy, and that's the sound you just heard. Earth. We know what Earth sounds like from our day-to-day lives, but how does Earth sound from space? It kind of sounds like birds chirping in the trees. The Earth expands and contracts very slightly all the time, creating this sound. No one knows why this happens, but scientists think ocean waves could be the source. However, this steady sound isn't audible to human ears. That's a good thing, because this sound would get really annoying really fast. Saturn's moon. Saturn has many moons, but the most interesting one is named Enceladus. It's only the sixth largest moon of Saturn, but the sound it makes is truly haunting. The moon is covered with fresh, clean ice, and it's one of the most reflective things in the entire solar system. The sound it makes is like some kind of sci-fi time warp, but really, this is simply energy being emitted from this frozen moon. GRS 1915 plus 105. You may never have heard of this before, but GRS is a binary star system. It's also called one of the most bizarre objects in space. It consists of a large star continuously feeding a nearby black hole. This creates a space geyser, and this is the sound it makes. Every hour, 200 trillion tons of mass is flung across space thanks to this object. And scarily, when you speed up this sound, the black hole's infrared jet pulses sounds like a heartbeat. This has led to GRS having the nickname Space's Dark Heartbeat. Sun. Without the sun, there would be no life on Earth. It is the star at the center of our solar system, and it's a nearly perfect sphere of hot lava. The sound it makes is incredibly ominous. The low-key but very eerie buzzing comes from the energy the sun releases. Lightning on Jupiter. You may think Earth is the only planet with lightning, but on Jupiter there's a mystery, which is Jupiter's lightning. Scientists don't know the origin of Jupiter's lightning. Jupiter often has these powerful storms, which include lightning strikes. The sound you hear is electric lightning bolts striking the planet. The center of these storms is near Jupiter's Great Red Spot. Jupiter's Great Red Spot is yet another mystery about the planet. Interstellar space. Interstellar space is the region outside our solar system, and this is what it sounds like. The sound you're hearing is the radiation and matter that exists in space between the star systems and the galaxy. This includes gas in ionic, atomic, and molecular form. You're also hearing space dust and cosmic rays colliding. Saturn's biggest moon. We've already listened to one of Saturn's moons. But now let's move on to Titan, the largest moon of Saturn. The moon sounds like this. It also looks absolutely amazing. It's blurry because it has a thick orange atmosphere. That's because of a dense ORGANONITROGEN haze. The sound of the moon is very scary and is almost like a glitch. Some have even compared it to dubstep music. Jupiter. We've already heard how lightning from Jupiter sounds like, but the planet itself sounds equally as scary. Jupiter is by far the largest planet in our solar system. It releases much more energy than the sun, and that's because this planet is a gas giant. The sound also comes from the fact that Jupiter is the fastest spinning planet in the solar system. Jupiter also has a magnetic field 14 times stronger than Earth. Comet 67P. In 2014, the European Space Agency's Rosetta spacecraft heard something strange. This was when it approached the comet known as 67P. Unexpectedly, the comet was producing a song. It did this by forming oscillations in the magnetic field surrounding it. The frequency was lower than a human ear could detect. But the comet was making clicking and growling noises like an animal. Scientists have been unable to explain the physical process creating this sound, and it remains one of space's greatest mysteries. Saturn signals. This is the noise of bizarre radio signals coming from Saturn. Star KIC 7671081b. This is the sound of the star KIC 7671081b. The loud humming noise is thanks to the energy being released by this star. Saturn. One of the scariest sounds from any planet in our solar system has to be Saturn. It basically sounds like if Darth Vader was a planet. This breathing sound comes from things being released by Saturn, and also in part, Saturn's rings. Star KIC 12268220C. This star releases a sound which is more high-pitched than other stars like it. The ominous noise is because of all the matter this star burns, and also energy particles it releases into outer space. Mars. Mars may be where humans live in the future. That is, if people like Elon Musk get their way. But what does our future home sound like? The low buzzing sound will not be audible to human ears. So if humans ever do end up living on Mars, don't worry, we don't have to listen to this scary sound. Now it's time to make your voice heard. Comment below which was the scariest sound from space. If you want some more amazing videos, then check out my second channel. But as always, thanks for watching. There are some more videos on screen right now. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and if you haven't already, what are you waiting for? Subscribe to Top 10s.